Well, the news from the court's testimony began today in the trial of three men accused of killing four people and attempting to kill six others in a drive-by shooting in Fox Hill 7 years ago. Vern Currie tells us that jurors heard evidence from a crime scene investigator who detailed his involvement in the case.
In their opening statements Wednesday, prosecutors described the murders of four people and the attempted murders of six others in Fox Hill 7 years ago as a heinous act. They also told jurors that one of the four people who was in the car when the shooting took place will be testifying during the trial. You may recall that the incident unfolded shortly after 6 p.m. back on December 27th of 2013 as people gathered on Freedom Park to await the Boxing Day Junkanoo results. The occupants of a dark-colored vehicle opened fire in the area of the park, killing four people and injuring six others. Defendants Peter Roll, Justin Williams, and Jermaine Currie are accused of the crime. The first witness to take the stand was crime scene investigator Detective Corporal Navar Neely, who testified that on Saturday, December 28th of 2013, he inspected a four-door Honda Accord at the Central Detective Unit registered to Maxwell and Eric Kalmakiri. He said he observed that the ignition appeared damaged and a screwdriver was in the backseat of the vehicle, along with several sunglasses and a number of fired cartridge cases of different calibers. The detective said he photographed the vehicle and collected exhibit items. He testified that he also dusted the vehicle for fingerprints and got 17 latent impressions of various parts of the vehicle, which he photographed and lifted. Lead prosecutor Roger Thompson asked the detective if he found any fingerprints for defendant Peter Roll on the vehicle. However, that line of questioning did not sit well with the defense, who vigorously objected, prompting jurors to be excused for legal discussions to take place in their absence. The trial continues before Justice Deborah Fraser. Representing the defendants are attorneys Maria DeSeal, Jeffrey Farquharson, and Sonia Timothy. Frank Currie, ZNS Network News.